जय हिंद। दिस इज द सेकेंड वीडियो रिलेटेड विद द माउंटेन पासिस। इन वीडियो नंबर 1 वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द माउंटेन पासिस ऑफ लद्दाख रीजन। बट बिफोर डिस्कसिंग द माउंटेन पासिस, आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ द टर्म्स विच आर रिलेटेड विद माउंटेन पासिस, और यू कैन से दैट दीज टर्म्स आर द सिनोनिम्स ऑफ माउंटेन पासिस। नंबर 1 इज कॉल। कॉल इज अ नैरो पास बिटवीन टू पीक्स विच इज ऑफन फाउंड इन अ रिज, or you can say that it is the lowest point in a mountain ridge between two peaks. Col often found in a ridge. So what is a ridge? You can see in this picture, a ridge is a long and narrow elevation which has a steep slopes. See in this picture, this is also a ridge, and ridge often connects the peak to the adjacent peaks. A ridge is always on a top and it runs quite a long distance. Next important term is notch, which also means pass, but notch is a narrow V-shaped pass. You can see in this picture, it is a narrow V-shaped pass that is often found between two cliffs. This pass, this is known as a notch. The next important term, which also means pass, that is saddle. You can see in this picture, saddle is also the lowest point between two peaks, but it is wider than notch. Next important term, which also means pass, that is gap. You can see here, gap is also a lowest point between two peaks or between two ridges. And the last, you know, that is pass. Pass, all these terms are the synonyms for pass. In today's video, we are going to discuss the passes of J&K and Himachal Pradesh. First pass we are going to discuss today is the first pass is the Banihal Pass, which is located in the UT of J&K, and it is located on the elevation of 2,832 meters above sea level. This pass provides a very significant link between the Kashmir Valley and J&K. This pass is located in Pir Panjal Ranges and in a Doda district. In Kashmiri language, Banihal means blizzards, means a strong storm or strong winds. In 16th century, Sheikh Yaqub Sarfi traveled through this road and invited King Akbar to attack on Kashmir. This is the location of Banihal Pass. Jammu Srinagar Road enters through this pass through a tunnel which is known as the Jawahar Tunnel. So Banihal Pass is also known as Jawahar Tunnel. Jawahar Tunnel is 2.85 kilometer long tunnel, passes through Pir Panjal Ranges through Banihal Pass. This tunnel was constructed by Alfred Kunz and C. Barcel of Germany. But the problem with Jawahar Tunnel is that it is blocked during winter, and the traffic is also blocked because of the elevation, and there is a limitation to the daily traffic. That is why Indian government built another tunnel near Jawahar Tunnel, which is known as Banihal Quasi Guan Tunnel, on the National Highway number 1A, which is now renumbered as a National Highway number 44. This new tunnel is 8.45 kilometer and its construction was started in 2011. But now Indian government has decided to renovate the old Jawahar Tunnel as a new tourist destination. The next pass is Burzil Pass, which connects the Kashmir Valley with the Deosai Plains of Ladakh. It is situated on the elevation of 4,100 meter above sea level. Burzil Pass is an ancient pass and a Karwa route from Srinagar to Gilgit. This Burzil Pass serves as a de facto border between India and Pakistan in a Kashmir disputed region. Next pass is Pir Panjal Pass, which is also known as Pir Ki Gali. Pir Panjal Pass connects the Rajouri and Poonch district of Jammu with Kashmir. It is located on the elevation of 3485 meters above sea level. Pir Panjal Pass is located in a Pir Panjal Ranges, which is a part of Lesser Himalayas. Lesser Himalayas is between the Greater Himalayas and the Shivalik Himalayas. Next pass is Sadhana Pass, which is named on a Bollywood actress Sadhana. Previously, Sadhana Pass was known as a Nastachun Pass. This pass connects the Kupwara with Kashmir Valley. This is located on the elevation of 3000 meter above sea level. This pass is also known for the generations mythological stories of the deaf and blind fairies. The next pass we are going to do is a Rohtang pass located on the elevation of 3980 meter above sea level. This pass is in the eastern sides of Pir Panjal ranges. This pass connects the Kullu with Lahul and Spiti. Bias Kund, which is the origin of river Bias, is also located in Rohtang pass. If you talk about the literal meaning of Rohtang pass, it means piles of dead. In the olden days, it was believed that no one can go beyond the Rohtang pass. Even the name of Kullu in the olden times, it was Kulanth Peet, which means the end of the world. Rohtang pass connects Leh to Manali through highway which crosses four passes: Rohtang pass, Baralacha, Lungla Lacha pass and Tanglangla. Before the construction of Atal Tunnel, highway beyond the Rohtang pass remained closed during winters. Leh Manali highway is very important because it serves as a trunk route to the various Indo-China border roads which are located in Ladakh and Himachal Pradesh. This highway is designed, built and maintained by Border Road Organization for Indian Army. And moreover, this highway supports the heaviest army vehicles. Even in the History Channel, several episodes are made on the series Deadliest Road, showing the truckers crossing this Rohtang pass. This is the location of Rohtang pass near Manali. If you visit these passes, you will find such kind of the quote. I just want to show one quote, that is, respect the mountains and the mountains will respect you. The next important pass we are going to do, that is, the next pass is Baralacha pass, which is located on 4850 meter above sea level. This pass is located along the highway, Leh-Manali highway, and it connects the Leh district of Ladakh to the Lahul district of Himachal Pradesh. This pass is located in the Jhaskar range. Baralacha pass serves as a water divide between Bhaga and Yunam river, Bhaga which is one of the important tributary of Chenab river. In the Jhaskar range, Baralacha pass is located here. Next important pass is Shipkila pass, which is located on the elevation of 3930 meter above sea level. This Shipkila pass is also a border post on India and China border. River Satluj, which is known by the name of Lanquin Zhangbo in Tibet or China, enters India after crossing Tibet through this pass, through Shipkila pass. This is the Shipkila pass, which is one of the three border points between India and China. Other two trading points are Nathula in Sikkim and Lipu Lake in Uttarakhand. Next important pass is Debsa pass, which is located on the elevation of 5360 meter above sea level. This is the Debsa pass, which is located between the Kullu and Spiti in Himachal Pradesh. Joydeep Sarkar with his team discovered the pass after approaching through the Parvati river valley in Kullu. Next important pass we are going to do is a Kunzum pass, which is located on the elevation of 4551 meter above mean sea level. This pass connects Lahul Valley to the Spiti Valley in Himachal Pradesh. National Highway number 505 crosses through this pass. This Kunzum pass connects Kaza to Manali in a southwest side and Kaza to Tabo in eastern side. Next important pass we are going to do is the Chanchal pass, which is located in a Shimla district of Himachal Pradesh. This pass connects the Rodu to the Dodra Kawar of Shimla district. Next important pass we are going to do is a Jalori pass, which is located on 3120 meter above mean sea level. This pass connects the Kullu region with the Shimla region. Next important pass is Indrahar pass, which is located in a Dholadhar ranges at the elevation of 4342 meter above mean sea level. This pass is located near Dharamshala and forms the border between the Kangra and Chamba district of Himachal Pradesh. Next pass is Lamkhaga pass. This pass connects the district of Himachal Pradesh to the Harsil in Uttarakhand. Hopefully, this video aapko achhi lagi hogi. In the next video, we are going to do the passes of Uttarakhand as well as the passes which are located in Sikkim. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.